Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Dungeon Siege, the adventures of Fancy Hat, and other person. Anyways, today we're going to maybe make it to the town that we've been working towards, Stonebridge or whatever. And we do have a second party member here. It's time to see how ineffectual she can be. Come on now. Is she just... You have to actually attack. Did I accidentally turn off the AI? Can you do that? Band. Collect that. Oh, really? That's a handy item. Look how this thing is, this wolf is up here. It's just trying so hard, but it's not doing anything. Hotkeys. I just gotta make sure. Select all party members, target closest, target strongest, target weakest. User interface. Game settings. Really, you can actually fuss with the speed. That's good to know. Alright, anyways, we can just do this, and violence will occur. So I'm not really particularly worried. I don't mind controlling characters like this. It's kind of like Boulder's Gate or something. And I'm going to have him focus fire anyway, simply because it's more viable to do so. Kill! Hey, Devon hit level 4 with weapons. Get in there. Heal yourself, Devon. Jesus. Come on now. Okay, we got a chuck. Which is apparently... Oh, that's handy. It actually opens all of your inventories. That's really handy. Okay, so it's a less awesome axe. So I'm really not too worried about that. Alright, Stonebridge is this way. What's over here? Aside from a burnt out house. That's sad. Whatever will we do? Yeah, I don't know. Don't really appear. Crypts! Love how they've got the arrow, because I mean, like, you totally can't probably see that from here. Okay. Aw, yeah. Let's do this! Some grade A violence. Devon tanks against Krug grunts. Now, these things are actually pretty tough. I just need to be able to hit them, because she does one damage. I do substantially more. Gamma. Oh, she's doing 3 to this one. Boy. I really am kind of... Move freely, attack freely. All right, close. Let's see if that'll do it. There we go. All right. Now she'll murder. Okay, I don't want her to attack freely. So select everyone. I want everyone to stay in the vicinity. Stay in the vicinity. No, but I do want her to attack freely and target closest. Okay. Well, that makes it a little easier. I don't mind having to micromanage because, like I said, I try to focus fire anyways, but if I can avoid it, I will take that because, like I said, the fights in this game are going to get big. These, like, you get, like I said, like an 8-person party in this game on the low end. I think you might be able to go higher than that. I don't recall, actually. Wow, those dogs just got screwed. Devon's like, bitch, I've got a hammer. Oh, she hit level 1 in combat magic. Awesome. One more, and I think she'll get her little life leech spell. Alright, so how does this... Right click? There we go. And then one. Wait, but that affects everybody. That's... I wonder if I can make it only affect me. Game. Wait, no. Input. Hotkeys. Where are the numbers? No. That kind of sucks. Because that means I'm not going to be able to be like, well, okay, I can switch between things to, like, heal myself. Because if I do so, my minions will all do the exact same. All right, so we're gonna be going into that tower momentarily. But first, we have things to kill. And that dead ends. And this looks like it just loops around. I was hoping for a cave or something, but oh, we got barrels. Come on, loot. Dang it. Nothing. In we go. I bet you there's Okay. Good for them. Smash the barrels, nothing in the barrels, nothing else. So we're going up. Corpses! Sweet, sweet corpses. I'm gonna pull the view out a little so that you guys can see. Well, more breakables. Come on. Great longbow, some gold. I don't know if this is actually worth anything. 7 to 11. Nope. Ah, dang it. Did I mean to switch to her? I don't necessarily want to be running around as her. Oh, there's a rare or something. Huskar the Shaman. Alright, oh, and he's got a chest. Sorry, Huskar, but you've chosen poorly. Two linen. So I assume then that blue is just like your generic, you know, hey, this is magic, as opposed to, you know, really super rare potent awesomeness. Dull blade, can't use it, but damn, that's really good. That'll be a really good upgrade for us once we hit 13. These are both intelligence, and I will give this one to her. I'm eventually probably going to have her running around in that one, and this I'm probably just gonna sell. How's she looking? Her dex is slowly going up. Her intelligence is not scaling quite as much as I would like here. Let's give her acid gas. We'll try her out with acid gas. Are you smart enough to just navigate down there? Please. Please be smart enough to just navigate down there. It looks like they are, in fact, smart enough to just navigate down there. That's great. Wow. The camera just resets. Thanks. That is less great. Okay. To the town of Stonebridge. Awesome. Alright, so time to find out whether or not this acid gas is worth anything. It's a damage over time effect. I'm just kind of hopeful it's a little bit more effective than the firebolt. Although, admittedly, her firebolt's actually probably pretty decent now that she's got a level under. I think it said it did, like, something to 7 damage. 7 to 9. I mean, maybe, and that acid gas just chewed through all of her mana. So here, I'll have her drink. Yeah, okay, so her firebolts look like they're doing much better now. Yeah, all right, that's good. Dang it, I keep hitting alt. That's probably gonna be a problem for the entirety of this let's play. I don't know, maybe not. Let's do this! I'm just gonna sit here and tank. She can DPS. I'm tanking the only way I know how! Alcoholism! It's delicious! We are running low on healing potions, though. Come on! Woman! Christ's sakes. Here, get over here. Fireball. Oh, no mana. Legit excuse. All right, go over here. Just pick one, that one, start fireballing it. I'm gonna look busy. Fireball. Eh. She can do her thing. I'm gonna heal myself. Yeah! Look at that. This is actually a pretty nasty fight here. Here, switch back to. Oh, wrong button. Switch back to melee, pause it. Where is. Near dead. That is not the near-dead one, which, for whatever reason, I'm electing not to attack. There we go. You kill that one. No mana. Drink. I will attempt- there we go. Alright. Now that it's down to two, this is a little bit more manageable. Still fairly dangerous, though. It's hit hard! It hit hard. Thankfully, I am a spellcaster of some terrible skill. We are running definitely low on potions. That's worrisome. I just realized that we are 10 minutes in and I have not saved. Terrifying. Oh. Some more frags. Seems that the enemies that are natural in nature, I suppose, so like animals and stuff, are much less dangerous than the humanoids with weapons. Whether or not that's going to be the effect long-term, or the case long-term, I should say. Oh my god, another pack of them. These are just nasty. I mean, I kill them in two hits, it's just that hitting them is challenging, we'll say. Yes. This healing spell is handy, though, being able to kind of top off after combat. Save myself some healing potions. Okay. Gotta smash the barrels. There might be potions in these things. Ooh. Alright, I got some range on it. Come at me, Frax. Screw you guys up. I'm a melee powerhouse. Mostly. Not really. I try. Okay, what do we have here? Two more. That was just a normal one. Oh, these are just the normal ones. These guys don't worry me at all. Yoink. Kill it. Kill it. Yes, give me our health potions. Your delicious health potions. Hey, does that mean? That does, in fact, mean we now have a sword. I'm gonna have her take this, drink it. I'm going to go ahead and top my hit points off because why not? Looks like there might be a rare over there. I think there is. Futak the Trainer. Kill it! Oh, yeah. He's chosen poorly. I got my new swanky sword. Crowhar's Buckler, huh? Crowhar's Buckler. Oh, maybe an upgrade. Okay, get her back on her spell. What do we got? Crowhar's Buckler! It is, in fact, better, and it gives us a range damage reduction of 5%. Nice. We're slowly getting some upgrades. Looks like they ambushed some merchant or something, some travelers, and they got eaten by bugs. Charming. This is like a hydra should come out of here and try to eat my face off. Dark souls. Okay, I'm gonna guess that that's where we're supposed to go, but you guys know me well enough to know that that's not happening. I was gonna say, I love how they're just gonna run past her to get to me, but it would appear that they do in fact know how to, you know, alternate who they're going to maim. Dang it. This game has such good music. Man, it's just a killing field back here. Oh, that was decidedly less terrifying. Then I figured a black scrub. Come on. It hits hard. But it died. I'm actually getting close to... Is that an item? No. Some schmoo on the ground. I'm actually getting close to ranking up in my close combat again. I don't have a spell selected. That's because I'm trying to open my character sheet, not open or cast a spell, I should say. Yeah, we're gonna be 5th level here pretty soon. I don't know whether or not that's, you know, long-term worth anything, but it should certainly help my ability to hit things, if anything. Alright. We got a box! The most dangerous foe! And these guys... just... no challenge now. Yeah, there we go. It's tatters. Defense 1! I think we're getting rid of the worn leather, too. Okay. Just kind of start training up to not carrying too much more junk. Duggas! God, we are just... It's really, like, it kind of... It's pretty crazy to me just how much change one level makes with regards to our ability to hit things. Seriously, you can't just attack the caster center. That, really? Dropping res spells? Rude. Thankfully, he only rezzed one of the wimpy ones. Could have been worse. Certainly. Got burnt out. How is this? So it looks like the way the Stonebridge is... you know, they've been hit as bad as we have been out on the old farmstead. Come on. There we go. Mana potion. I'll just take it and we'll give it to her later. Heal up. There we go. She is leveling really slowly. I think, if I recall correctly, your experience gains and your secondary, like in your skills, are based on you killing things.
With only a name given by a dying friend, our beleaguered hero entered the battle-worn gates of Stonebridge. Who could know then that the arrival of one humble farmer from the fields would change the very course of the kingdom.
I'm Jason Statham. I'm here to fuck your shit up. But anyways, if I recall correctly, your experience for your combat skills is all based on killing things, and since her damage is kind of butt right now, she's not gonna be able to kill anything. And I believe Gjorn here will join our party.
You come looking for help, you'll not get much here. What the Krug couldn't carry off in a wagon, they smashed up or burned. They even put Gravemaker, my blessed old catapult, to the torch, even though that beauty hasn't thrown a stone since I was a pup. It don't take a wizard to smell the goblins behind this Krug raid, but the Overseer of Glacier needs to be told what happened here nonetheless. If you're up for the task, can I come along?
Yes. Now, more meat for the grinder.
I'll be the right sort for this trick. Well,
alright, I think you can just click and drag, or is it... You can arrange your party, I don't remember how. So Gjorn has a mace and a shield, so we have another meleeist here. That pleases me. How do I drag? How do I move you? I do not have the power to move you. Alright, however, I do want to make you attack freely. And you are just going to be another melee fighter with me, and if I recall correctly, we can... we might be able to hire a fourth person here, which I'm sure we probably don't have the money for. And I think we can actually get a mule here. And I'm tempted to get a mule because they can carry a ton of crap. So we'll poke around a little bit. Hey there. Oh, no voice acting? You're the first farmer to come to our mill since those horrible Krugs started their rampage. Oh, but you aren't coming to deliver grain, are you? If it's as bad as they say in the farmlands, we're in for hard times ahead. Since the Krug made off with most of our food stores and the farmers aren't delivering the grain to the mill, we won't be able to feed ourselves for more than a week at best. I tried to get to the beach to catch some fish, but it looks like the Krug left behind some of those terrible scrubs. I petitioned the guard captain to help clear the beach, but he doesn't seem to understand how much trouble we're in and doesn't want to remove any guards from the gates until they're repaired. Could never do it, but if you're brave and think you can clear off the beach, it would mean a lot to the townspeople. I think we already did that. Maybe not. Maybe she's telling us about a different beach. Beaches. Beaches everywhere. Looks like we got here the Jack and Mare, huh? That sounds taverny, I should say. And a Black Hammer Forge interests me as well. Okay, this is not what I... oh, this is probably where we can get a mule. I had to guess. Those look like mules right there. However, I would rather check and see if we can hire somebody. Alright, Eaton's Roost Inn. Jesus. Anybody look mercenary-ish in here? You a mercenary, Zed?
Greetings. I am Zed the Sorcerer.
Yes!
And Zed the Bard.
Zed the Bard.
I arrived, I am told, just in time to miss the biggest thing that's ever happened in this wretched village. If you can use a sorcerer, take me with you. I'd certainly like to see some excitement somewhere in this kingdom. Normally, I charge a fortune for my services, but I'd be willing to take somewhat less just to get out of this putrid place. Is my fee acceptable?
Yes. Zed the Bard it is. For
salvation
a healer?
At last. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into.
For a healer, certainly. Healing Hands. Welcome to Healbot. He also has Resurrect, but he can't cast it yet. And a staff. I suppose... Nope. Is his intelligence... Oh, his intelligence is 12. Ha! Sorry, woman, but he's got you beat. Bam! Fancy stick. Alright, Zed, you're a Healbot. So you can just stick around and look busy. See, and look at that, just like that, our small little group of two has now doubled in size, and it's only gonna get bigger from here on. Alright, so the one thing I do wanna do is change my formation. I'm gonna go with double column. This is what I always used in Baldur's Gate, too. Baldur's Gate as well. Baldur's Gate 2 TOO.
Welcome to the Black Hammer Forge! The Krug stole most of our wares, but you won't get a better deal on what we got left. What can I show you today?
You sound like Zed, friend. Buy my crap. Oh, please tell me there's a hotkey to sell this stuff. Please give me a quick sell hotkey. There is no quick sell hotkey. And this is one thing that I will warn you guys, from what I understand, well, I shouldn't say from what I understand, from what I remember, the inventory management later in this game gets pretty extensive. So know what you're in for. Okay, he can't use anything, because he's only got an 11 strength. Really? I shouldn't have sold that hack. I should have held onto it for him. Whatever. And he's got spells that I just sold him. Armor-wise, nothing too... That's impressive. That is a hell of an upgrade. How are you looking? This is 11. Can't use anything else. She's at 16, and Zed is at 3, but once he hits the 13, he will have some magic robes. Does he have anything I care about? Some extra health. Zed should not need hit
Thanks
points.
Thanks for coming by. Come back again soon.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna get right on that. All right, how much is a mule? My little brother ever sees this, he'll remember the mules.
Krug. Puh. You ask me? We should have run the bastards out of these hills when we settled here. All those dung eaters left me were a pair of jacks and a half-lame mare. The jacks I can part with for a price, though not for half as much as I could have a week ago. You interested?
Nope, not yet, but we will, I think, probably get a mule. Man, and part of me remembers... See, I want to check something really quick here in the camera controls. Video... No? I could have sworn... I want to flip this off. I could have sworn that you used to be able to, like, unlock the camera's vertical axis so you could get lower to the ground. If I recall correctly, they actually modeled butts on the buttholes on the mules. Yeah. Hey, Blacksmith Roan, how you doing? Damn it, I want to talk to you.
Too much fuss and bother, this talk about the Krug. True, they've made a mess of things, but... You need look no further than old-fashioned greed to understand why they attacked. They only wanted a good bit of well-forged metal just like you. Speaking of which, my son John may be able to replace any equipment you lost in the raid. Check with him inside.
Okay. Hey there, Ordis. I was stationed at the Northern Guard Tower when the Krug started hitting us in waves. If I hadn't been so blasted stubborn, I would have made it back in time to keep him from burning me out of my home. Sure, the tower's overrun by now, but they might not have figured out the mechanism to enter the armory downstairs. I would hate to have any of our remaining weapons fall into their hands. If you're up to the task, you're welcome to them. As soon as I salvage what I can from my house, I'll be heading back to the tower. Okay. We got some side quests. We have the... apparently it's his axe is what's there. We do have to deliver Gjorn's report to the Overseer in Glacern, apparently. And that woman asked us to do something about the beach, but it's not in our journal for whatever reason. I don't know! I question it. Let's see, is his Azanite Shrine of Passion. Stay away from me, Gjorn. Will you join my party?
Sorry for looking such a mess. I took an arrow in last night's battle, but I'm not really all that injured. Edwana's got me patched up, and I'm ready to get back into the fight again. If someone would just believe in me. If you need a good archer to escort you through the mess beyond Stonebridge, I'd be glad to help. I just need some gold to settle my healing bill. Enter it.
Yes, yes we are, but alas, we can't afford it. Believe me, we'll be coming back. Who am I missing? Come on, guys, quit getting stuck on the terrain. I don't know why they're not following me in formation and they're just kind of in a line behind me. They shouldn't be. Unless it's because I'm doing that. Will they get all... yeah, okay. That's kind of troublesome. Okay, this is not the way we came. Correct, okay. Just making sure. I want to kind of explore as much of the town as we can here. We are going to probably end the episode very shortly because I have a feeling we are pretty well done. Poking around. Unless there's something of interest over here. Dead Krugs notwithstanding. This is the beach? Oh, this must be the beach. Alright. Zed doesn't know what to do. And Gjorn is... freaking, there we go. All right, so you gotta click with both mouse buttons for reasons. All right. We'll clear the beach. Now, ideally, he'll actually, you know, enter melee combat with me. Here, I'll have him flip over to his shock spell. Okay. Ow. Some haggard brigandine and linens. That's really good armor, and those are linens of the fox. I'm gonna give those to Zed. Because it's gonna be better than his dexterity linens, which are, I think, gonna be kind of useless too. Alright, why are you not attacking? Move freely? Get up there, you freaking dimwit! My gosh. I'm probably gonna have to do more babysitting than I want to. I'm a lazy man, what can I say? That's okay. Like, if anything, I'll just keep my melees selected and they can move ahead of the group, which is probably better anyways. And then the rest can kind of just derp around in the background. Alright, we'll go see if that's what that woman wanted. But first... Runes of Western Cross. I will hold on to that and we'll look at that next episode. I think I'm gonna maybe start reading these. God, that's long though. But I think I am gonna start reading them. The only reason I didn't a couple episodes ago and why I was against it and just paused the video and said it was because I had a sore tongue from where I was gnawing on it. And that's all cleared up now. Thank you very much for clearing up those horrible scrub. At least now I can offer some help to my less fortunate neighbors. Okay, I was hoping for some goodies, but apparently not. Alright, well, I think that is going to be as good a place as any to call it. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will catch you all next time, wherein The questing and violence continues. Until then.